literally sitting out right now to watch the storm. Pretty excited about this right now. Vlogging this right now because nobody believed it was gonna rain at 4 o'clock, and I was the only one that said, yeah, it's gonna rain. And you know what? It's windy as poo right now, and it's about to rain. So look who was right. Today there's a ton of stuff over here on this odd island that popped up. Stop touching it. And with that, a lot of snails. Oh my god, this one's moving. Hey dude,
I feel bad. I want to put them all back.
Don't make it.
This one,
this starfish is so scary looking. You do not look like Patrick Star, dude. Pick up that starfish. Yeah, go ahead, Lauren. You do realize we have to walk back and I'm gonna step on it. I don't mean to, but it's probably gonna happen and I'm gonna feel really bad. Don't pick it up.
And there's another starfish. This is so cool.
There's so many starfish. What are you all doing up here? Oh gosh, that's moving. Hi. It stopped moving the second I looked at it. Do you feel my presence, friend? If this would focus, there was a little one just moving. That. I don't know what that is. Do you see that? This thingy right there. That is moving. Hi, dude. Now I'm really nervous because I've set down a lot of little. What is this? These are moving too, these white things. Are they maggots? What is that? I need to Google some stuff.
That's dead.
Okay. This is what dead sand dollars look like, people.
Wait, I'm gonna pick one up. Because it says you can't pick one up. And we're gonna do dead because it's alive.
What are you doing?
This is an alive one.
Yeah. That one's living. Be gentle.
And then this one's dead.
Interesting. I bet they move very slow, so.
So too.
Oh god, it's
gone. Oh my gosh, my phone.
There's people over there fishing. What are you fishing for? That is also sand dollar living.
Oh my god.
They look nasty though.
Eee, that's scary.
Bye. Get with the sand dollar. Where are they coming from? This is so creepy. So this goes all the way to the end over there, so I think we should start going towards it.
Yeah.
Okay, that is a jellyfish, I think. So the other one was definitely a jellyfish. Oh, there's one next to it, too!
That's creepy.
Hi, dudes. Yeah, because we buried something like that today. I didn't mean to bury it. It happened. Oh, God. Hi, bro.
Heck no.
Oh, you dropped it right there!
It's okay. There are many species. We have a huge range from size.
What now?
I'm reading a book.
Okay.
A lot of them get their... Dang it! This broke.
I'm so sorry to hear.
This one?
Billy, be careful.
Grow their arms out. Yeah, I saw that.
I know they, like, regrow their arms. Yeah. You just saw had its arms and legs ripped off, and that girl that picked it up was saying that a guy kept like ripping their arms and legs off. Well, legs, arms, same thing, I guess, for them. Some people are literally just coming up here and like ripping up these animals, and I feel really bad, but I didn't know how to pick it up. I was really nervous, but I'm glad she didn't put it back in the ocean, because I don't think I could have without like hurting it or freaking out about hurting it. So bless her soul. I'm like looking to see if I step on jellyfish because I can't see. We made it part two. Everybody's crying. Oh my god. Shoes on this time.
No. That's no.
Where are we going?
Parasailing.
Parasailing. Where are we going?
Hell.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
Parasailing.
Are you excited?
No, I'm scared.
Lauren? How are you feeling?
Quite confident. My cheeks already hurt.
Exciting. The next day, and this island has popped up again, so I'm coming back and I'm walking this water alone, terrified, but I hope I see some cool things again. I got it. I did it. I feel it moving in my hands. I don't like it. I'm gonna put it right over here. Look, go with your like mom.
It's trying to dig back in. And these are anemones. I thought these were jellyfish.
Yeah, that's what we thought.
No, they're anemones. They won't hurt you, they said.
What do they do? Are they like
they just
a
like
Venus flytrap?
The water. Yeah, they filter the water.
Oh yeah, we found some.